So here's the thing, just because you'll be able to legally possess cannabis in Virginia next week doesn't mean you'll be able to use it everywhere. The law specifically states that public spaces are off limits. You cannot share it with someone in a park, and you certainly cannot have it in a place like a public high school. Speaking of schools, many Virginia institutions of higher learning are saying keep cannabis away from their campuses altogether. The University of Mary Washington in Fredericksburg said part of the reason for that is because federal law requires colleges that receive federal funding to have policies that prohibit cannabis possession and use on campus. So you probably get it by now, you can only use cannabis in private in Virginia. But could your employer still do something to you if you use it legally in your home away from the office? Well, yes.
In most of the jurisdictions in this area, Virginia, Maryland, and the District of Columbia are at-will employees, at-will employment, and so an employer can terminate your employment at any time.
Susan Salen practices employment law with Rees Broom in Virginia. She says local companies with federal contracts will likely continue to screen for the drug since it's illegal on the federal level. But Salen says she suspects many other companies in Virginia will choose not to due to this conundrum.
Employers will be confronted with a decision about whether we want to have the risk of having to terminate the employment of someone who's a really good employee just because they engaged in legal activity over the weekend.
John Henry, WUSA 9.